Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Briarios Kerensky, and welcome to the third video of games I've bought but I've never played for one reason or another 2023. And. This video has been a long time coming. This is Oyoi-san. A game by Konami, when Konami did something, not just reuse their franchises, but anything with video games that are not pachinko machines. And I wanted to do this one for the longest time. But this is one of those video games that constantly changes resolutions. You probably have noticed that this video is 240p while the game is 480i, if I'm not mistaken. And the last time I tried, it's even a different resolution, resolution slash frame rate between menus. So every time I try to make a video before the RetroTINK products came available, it was an absolute mess. And what's Oyoi-san? Well, in a future where cockroaches are too strong for your standard spray or whatever, you have small dolls shooting them. And the character we've seen selling as Oyoi is okay, I can only check the first one. By the way, the character that sold us our basic Oyoi is also the protagonist of the OAV. 10 minutes OAV that came out, probably when this game came out. But I think this game is completely 240. The resolution seems incredibly low. Oh boy, games where the second control, the right stick is not for the camera. Wasn't there a charge station there? Oh no, it's there. Oh, but it doesn't give me back bullets. I was able to hit it, but...
あの、すみません。これ落としましたよ。あの薬局でホイホイさん関係のもの買うとポイントシールがもらえて貯めるといいことがあるみたいですよ。いやー、いいですよね、ホイホイさん。これからいろいろ新しい武器とか衣装とかも発売されるみたいだし、楽しみだな。あ、すみません。 なんか勝手に盛り上がっちゃって。それじゃあ僕はこれで。あ、何かホイホイさんの情報あったら教えてくださいね。
Saving on a real PlayStation 2 memory card for now. I have the PS2 memory card Pro 2 on order.
ホイホイさんが台の苦手やねん。えらい数の虫と戦って戻ってきよった時の、あの姿見てしもって。いらっしゃい。それ以来ホイホイさん関係こうてくお客さんが来はりますと、縁がと鍵閉めたってついついここの中で唱えてしまうねん。こんな店員あかんやろか。
So yeah, all these blinks you see are changes in resolution. So the videos are a higher resolution than the game. You know what? That explains a lot. I mean, Konami, when they're doing one of their franchises on a... still the most popular game console ever, they have this kind of thing. That explains how the Metal Gear Solid collection that is available now is a garbled mess, where you have MSG1 running from an emulator that is not able to reach 60 frames per second on a Switch. Wow, I didn't reload? Manually, or better, buy the reloads for your gun. And I think that without a gun, these. Just need to walk slowly.
Thank you.
I don't have bullets. Okay, you don't get bullets with your gun. Hopefully I bought the right bullets and they are reloaded. Okay, yeah. The mosquitoes are a nightmare to get without a gun. Thank you. B rank. Now I'm gonna stock up on bullets. Complete! I know. It's complete. Why? Okay, maybe I misread that. Well, to be honest, if you feel... Oh, new costume. Why, thank you. Oh, you bought this and you're not giving that to me. You tease. But anyway, I do prefer Buzushinkis over Oyoi-sans. It doesn't look like a particularly long game as well. Wow! I wasn't expecting that! We'll be right back. I really doubt the autosave is bad in this case, that I will get refunded the bullets I have used. Again? Hopefully it's not stuck in a loop. Oh, it's dead.
ちょっともらってってくれません?
Due to the low resolution the graphics have, I don't know what I've got.
景品と交換してもらったら、ホイホイさん移動リフト1年分ですとか言われて、こんなにもらっちゃったんですよ。 何が基準で1年分なんだ? それにこれってバッテリー周りになんか欠陥があって 回収になったとかいう噂を聞いたことがあるんだけど、ま、今まで売ってるの見たことないし、試してみてもいいかな。じゃあ、適当に使ってみてね。それじゃあ。
いらっしゃい。毎度おおきに。
Okay, I don't know what I've got. Oh, it's a ladder.
Thank you.
客さん、ここに住んではったんですか。せやったら、うちとご近所さんやないの。よろしゅうお願いします。ことはここらへんでホイホイさん使うてるってことですか。ほな、もう今も
演歌中。
Is that a construction site? Can I jump off? No. Termites. So it's not a construction site, but probably an attic or something like that. Thank you.
あ、どうもどうも。今日はいいもの見つけたよ。じゃーん、マジカルホイホイさん。そこの薬局じゃ最後の一つだったんですよ。買えてよかった。
I think that I'll quit after this mission. It's not a terrible game, but it's like low budget even for a low budget Konami release. Considering that this had a toy line, an OAV, and everything, it's also strange to see, well, it's not particularly strange to see Konami try to save any kind of penny they can. These ants are incredibly sturdy. To kill. Wow. By the way, if your apartment is this full of insects and you have a good hygiene, get away from there. I know it's the whole background of the Oyoi-san universe, but I would absolutely hate to live in a place where you have to kill insects with BB bullets and miniature katanas to fend them off. So, by the way, I'll quick tier because it's not particularly good, to be honest. It's not that great. But anyway, this has been the third video of the Games I've Bought But Never Played blah 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 2023. I do have a fourth video planned. I'm not really sure I'll be able to do what I want, so I'll need to figure out something to do for the grand finale of this year's series, but well, let's see what happens really. I don't know what to do. Anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video and you'll stick around for more. Briarios Kerensky, over and out.